Yo, what is going on, guys, and welcome back. So today I'm going to be talking to you guys about stuff that's going to be going down this Friday the 13th in Advanced Warfare. This weekend's looking up to be pretty sweet, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. So like I was saying, this weekend is going to be pretty sweet. They're going to be dropping some really sick stuff into Advanced Warfare. I'm going to be telling you guys about that right now. I am super duper excited. So the one thing that they're going to be dropping first is they're going to be dropping Gun Game this Friday, February the 13th, back into Advanced Warfare. They were talking about it not too long ago, later on this week, about bringing it back, and I am super excited for Gun Game. I love playing Gun Game. Gun Game was probably one of my favorite game modes to play back in Black Ops 2 and Call of Duty Ghosts, and even before that, MW3. Gun Game was awesome. I love playing Gun Game, so I'm definitely going to be bringing you guys some videos on Gun Game. Also, to add on top of that, making it even more awesome, they're going to be making Gun Game double XP for this weekend only, which means I'm going to be playing so much more to try and level up, get that extra XP, and considering Gun Game, if I'm not mistaken, goes up to 30 kills. I may be wrong because I have not played it in a little while, but if it goes up to 30 kills, then that is going to be a pretty sweet game mode for getting some sick XP and being able to level up pretty well in that double XP game mode. So yeah, that's going to be awesome. Another thing that they're going to be bringing back, or not bringing back, but they're actually going to be introducing, is they're going to be bringing a new game mode, which is One Shot Mosh Pit. So if you guys have played One Shot, it's just regular team deathmatch, and I love One Shot. One Shot is a great game mode to play. I actually sit down and go in and play One Shot only because I love it so much. It's so much fun. And if you guys are getting bored of the regular old team deathmatch One Shot, then One Shot Mosh Pit is going to be sweet for you, because what it's going to be is it's going to be like team deathmatch, free-for-all, and then some kind of objective-based game modes. So anything like domination, capture the flag, anything like that. So that's going to be pretty sweet. If you guys want to go ahead and check that out, then hit that when it drops on 13th too, because that will be insane. Also, another thing that they're going to be doing is they're going to be introducing some new gear into Advanced Warfare that you can only get on this weekend only. So I'm going to throw up a picture on the screen so you guys can see what it looks like, because they just showed us what it looked like, and it actually looks pretty sweet. This is going to be going through rotations of supply drops throughout the weekend, so definitely play your butt off if you guys want to get some of this loot, because it looks pretty sweet. And then they're also going to be making it so that it's like an extra supply drop weekend, so you have a little bit of a better chance to get supply drops, which is going to be awesome. So like I said before, this weekend is going to turn out to be amazing. I know it is Valentine's Day and stuff like that, so if you guys have girlfriends, then it's going to be pretty difficult to play Call of Duty, but you got to make time, guys. You got to make time. So that is it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I just wanted to tell you guys about some stuff that's going to be going down this weekend. It's looking up to be pretty sweet. I'm going to be playing my butt off. I hope that you guys go online too and play a little bit. I want to see if I can get some of this new gear for you guys, show you guys what's going to be happening. I'm going to be bringing you guys another six supply drop unboxing for this Friday, and then I'm also going to be making some supply drop videos for this weekend too, because I want to see if I can get some of this sweet gear. So that is it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next video. And also, before I end this, go ahead and leave me some comments in the comment section below, like on some questions that you guys want to ask me for my Q&A. I keep on forgetting to ask this, but yeah, I really need to get you guys to give me some more questions so I can make that Q&A video for you guys. So that is it, guys. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.